Hello everybody in my Harvard C class for Wednesday, October 28, 2009. This is your teacher Daryl and we're on page 79 of All Aboard 5, Lesson 4, Unit 9. Chocolates. I like chocolate. I think chocolate's great. Do you like chocolate? There are all different types of chocolate. There's dark chocolate, there's milk chocolate, white chocolate. I like white chocolate, but many people think that white chocolate is not real chocolate. But I like white chocolate, it's nice. And the main countries that make chocolate, the most famous countries for chocolate around the world, I would say is Switzerland, or the main country is Switzerland. They have a company called Nestle, which is well known all over the world, in Korea as well, Nestle, and they have another company called Lindt, and there's other chocolate companies that are very famous. In the USA, there's Hershey chocolate. Hershey is very famous, and even in Korea they have Hershey chocolate, and they have Godiva chocolate, all different types. And in Korea there's Ghana chocolate made by Lotte, right? So chocolate is very popular around the world, and what we're going to do is we're going to read about chocolate. And what this is kind of like the present perfect, I guess you can call it the present perfect, because we have here, like, we're using here made, how can I say, make and made. Made is usually like a past tense, right? And usually we usually say was made, right? But in this case, we say is made, right? We're using with is and are with, like, I guess you can say with a past tense, past perfect, I guess you would call it. I guess you would call it, refer to it as that. That's what you'd have to call it. So, this is page 79, and this is number one. Read and complete using is or are. Chocolate is made from the seeds of cocoa trees. The seeds are found inside the cocoa pods. In one pod, there's enough seeds to make 7 bars of chocolate. Cocoa trees are found in tropical rainforests. They grow in the shade of taller trees. Nowadays, a lot of cocoa trees are grown on farms. Cocoa pods are picked by hand. Then the pods are opened and the seeds are taken out. The seeds are put into boxes and covered with banana leaves. Then they are left for 3 to 9 days. This gives the seeds their chocolate flavor. Then the seeds are ready. They are dried outside. Then they are put into sacks and sold to the chocolate makers. In the factory, the seeds are cleaned. Then they're cooked and made into cocoa paste. This paste is mixed with condensed milk and sugar to make chocolate. Finally, the chocolate is made into bars and sold in shops around the world. Very interesting. Very interesting. So, you learn a lot about chocolate. So now you'll be able to answer on number 2 here. What is chocolate made from? Where are cocoa trees found? Are the pods picked by a machine? And you may be able to answer this. Why are the seeds left in boxes for 3 to 9 days? And where are the seeds cleaned? What two things are mixed with the cocoa paste? Now these are the things you could answer at home, or we're going to answer in class, all right? Anyway, that was the reading for today, and I will see you in class. This is Daryl, and I'll say for now goodbye.